1 and 2. I've been messing around with it for about a week or so now, but I've really had some time to sit down and put a bit more effort into it. Unfortunately, it doesn't include the bridge or the railway area, because the map's not big enough, and the complexity kind of limits me on how much I can really put into this detail-wise, otherwise I'd put a lot more effort into it. Anyways, this is my favourite level. I've had great fun making it, and I hope you guys enjoy it too. I'm going to show it off a bit now. There we go. Alright, so... as you can see... start off with this area, which I'm thinking about redoing with smart ramps just to get some space back on the complexity area. But we'll see. Got rail going around the back. Oh, wicked. Got a crazy rail. Couldn't do much with this area, unfortunately. So I kind of ran out of complexity at this point. I've tried to faithfully recreate it. I do need to mess with the spacing up here, because that does happen sometimes. Usually it's fine. It's only when I go back from this side. Yeah. It's annoying, guys. Oh well, I'll have to play with it. Some weird shit like that happens. Try to put in some new things as well, so you can actually get up here this way and then go up onto this bit. From here you should be able to get up to here and bail hard like I just did. I do need to spend bit more time, but for a version 2, I don't think it's terrible. I might adjust that ramp a little bit. Those too easy. Try to make this work. Works this way. This is really difficult to get sometimes. Oh well. Alright guys, if you enjoyed watching the video, say the whole typical like and subscribe. Yeah, I'm quite happy about this turned out. Hey guys, thank you very much. See you later.